First, they found boots. Then they found bones. Tonight, the discovery by two men in Westmoreland County has state police reviewing missing persons cases. As Channel 4 Action News reporter Tara Edwards explains tonight, police are treating this as a homicide.
According to investigators, two men were searching through the woods here along Misty Meadow Road looking for scrap metal, and were told after doing some digging, they found some skeletal remains, and that's when they called police.
Crime tape surrounding the wooded area in Mount Pleasant Township. The Westmoreland County coroner and forensic anthropologists collect evidence.
I believe we probably recovered at least 95% of the skeleton. That's just a guess.
Yeah. And what we're going to do is take it back to our laboratory, and the remains are covered in dirt and all that, so we don't want to speculate.
Wednesday night, two men called police after finding some boots. After digging a little more, they found a human skeleton with some clothing nearby, down in this gully near a boulder.
Being because it was so late at night, we decided to secure the scene and come in tomorrow or this morning, and with a team of experts from Mercyhurst College Forensic Anthropology Group.
Forensic investigators first want to identify the person and whether it's a man or a woman. Next, they'll figure out how the person died.
The individual has been there at least 4 or 5 years, possibly longer. Other than that, it appears to be a full-size adult.
And while investigators say that they don't know the cause of death, they are treating this as a homicide. They also add that they probably won't know how the person died for a few weeks. In Mount Pleasant Township, Westmoreland County, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.